body mass index or BMI is used to measure one's body composition, which is the distribution of muscles and fat in the body. To measure the height of an individual correctly, a stadiometer is required. If you do not have a stadiometer, your height can be measured by pasting a measuring tape against a wall and standing up right against the wall. It should be done on a hard, flat surface. The participant should remove his or her shoes. The participant should stand with feet flat together and back against the wall. The legs should be straight, arms at the side and shoulders leveled. The participant should look straight ahead. Lower the headpiece until it firmly touches the crown of the head. Mark the spot where the bottom of the headpiece meets the wall. The height should be recorded to the nearest 0.1 cm. To measure the weight accurately, a digital scale should be used. The scale should be placed on a firm flooring. The participant should remove his or her shoes and heavy clothing. The participant should stand with both feet in the center of the scale. The weight should be recorded in kilograms and grams to the nearest decimal fraction.